Years, marking 20 years since the last Iron Bowl at Legion Field. There's no shortage of classic moments that both Alabama and Auburn fans have been able to enjoy.
So for one Bama star, his first Iron Bowl was the last rivalry game at Legion Field.
Yeah, CBS 42 News reporter Connie Gasky live now with that story. Connie.
Hey guys, Alabama quarterback Andrew Zhao made his Iron Bowl debut in that last game at Legion Field. That, of course, was back in 1998. It was a special memory back then, but it's grown more special over time for the former Alabama quarterback. And this is a guy with lots of Alabama memories, all kinds of fun stuff throughout his career. Check out some of the stuff that he has in his home. This Daniel Moore painting showing a key touchdown pass he had in the 01 Iron Bowl. But, of course, the 98 game was his first in the series. It took place at Legion Field. He says at the time he would have rather played the game in Tuscaloosa, so it would have been a home field environment, but he learned so much about the history of Legion Field then, and he's only grown to appreciate it even more over time.
It's just one of those, the atmosphere of, man, there's a lot of great players that's played on this field. There's a lot of memories that are left on this field. You go back from, you know, before I was born, that you had a lot of experiences on, or someone had a lot of experience on that field.
And he's one of a small group of players who got to experience the rivalry at three different places, Legion Field, Tuscaloosa, and Auburn, during his career. We'll have more on the Iron Bowl coming up at 6:30, including a live interview of the former stadium manager at Legion Field, who shares some of his memories with us of some of the big games that he saw at Legion Field throughout his career. Live in Birmingham, Connie Gasky, CBS 42 News, local coverage you can count on.